Okay, again. Last time, a viewer called the Topper or DA Topper talked to me and helped me out a bit, and it was really fun. And in case you haven't watched, this is gonna be a spoiler. I watched, it's gonna be right now. I watched the sunbeam go down, and I went into the alien structure, found some interesting things. And then I went back and rebuilt my base a bit, built some moon pools, and that's where I was. 7 hours, 35 minutes in. So now we know that there's a bacteria in the water, which I have, which is very dangerous, and why aliens don't allow anyone to come in or take off. Which means the purpose. I don't need the oxygen production. I've got a connection. Ah. Okay, that was weird. I was in my sea moth and I wanted to go into the caves near pod 17. And sea moth is very useful because it generates oxygen. But I should have taken my cannon. Yeah, I also got a transmission. Partially translated broadcast. Which I got. Listen. Which I think means that the aliens found our friends and killed everyone. Anyway, this is the Bloomshroom Cave. And those are... Ooh! Ooh! Sorry! Sorry! Forgot it was too deep. Okay, that's good enough. Switch for the repair tool and fix this thing and then use a knife. Yes. What do we have? Nothing to scan, except what? Bloodlights. Bloodlights is important. And pick that up, play that. Bloodlight. Glass of titanium. Industrial lights. This one, all kinds of emergency operations, functions in every environment. Wait, so what did the pad give me? I want to scan those things before I die. Can you? Be scanned. Fine. Recharge. Out again. You. Come here so I can scan you. Why are you running away from me? What's that over there? Oh, that's a plant. Anyway. Put composed a gassy habitat? I saw this. That's the alien facility. And I want to scan you, if you can hold still. Come on, let me scan. You crab snake, you. Got it. I've been over here. And I think that's all I needed to do. Right? $250. I should probably go get the other Seamoth. But this thing doesn't have a boost. There's my habitat. Okay, so I wanted to put this one over here. How are we doing for power? Just fine. This is for the prawn suit. This is for the Seamoth. Nah. No. Where is it? Lifeboat 17, give me the signal. Hi. Where is that cave? No. Okay. Crush depth 300. Don't push it. And try not to annoy the crab snakes. That looks like a piece of gold or copper. I gotta check. Magnetite! That's what I want. That looks dangerous. Geothermal vents. I saw that one, right? Yeah. I think I did. Anyway, it doesn't look interesting. Crab snake. Another mineral block. What do we have here? Batteries are important. What happened to you? That's a hatch. This thing intact? Notification station fragments. 1/3. Stasis rifle. 1/2. Shale chunk. Okay. Yeah, that's flooded. That's magnetite. Can I scan the multipurpose room, please? Yeah, finally. The room. Swivel chair. Water filtration machine. I'll look into the log in a minute. This thing was reinforced. New PDA data. Hang on, I need air. Then I need to get out of here. Okay. This is inaccessible? What did you say? Cave bush? What about the gloom shroom? Jelly shroom. Sorry, jelly shroom. Observatory. No other way in. Wall planter? Oh. This is Sifo. Big jelly shroom here. There's another access point. Okay, once more into the breach. Can I cut you? Guess that's not helpful. Did that. Nothing interesting here. About Torgal. 78 seconds. That's reinforcement, that's it. Oh, I didn't even check what that is. Basic double bed. Who sleeps? Who has time to sleep? New blueprint acquired.
Integrating new PDA data.
Okay, out.
30 seconds.
Well, that was the legacy habitat, I guess. We got titanium. We got a wall planter. Purely decorational. Swivel channel, turns 360. Basic double bed, needs fiber mesh. Nuclear reactor. Alien containment. Water filtration system turns seawater into water and salt. Huh. Floodlight. Observatory. Very low structural integrity, obviously. Enamel glass. What the hell is enamel glass? Yes, there are deep water animals that attack me. You've seen the crab snakes, I think. Finally, the multipurpose room. And that's it. No, stasis rifle. Freezes physical objects in place. Magnetite. Still need the laser cutter. Yeah, so those howls, those things, crab snakes, nasty. Also, there are leviathans, fauna, leviathans. These guys crushed one of my sea moths. Very dangerous. Okay, let's look at all the documents later. I want to get out of here. Oh, enamel glass. Stalker tooth. Great. Stalker tooth. Let's see if there's an exit through here. Well, is pod 17? Did you lose pod 17 again? It's on the other side. Yeah, that's what I thought. That is a laser cutter fragment. Yes! Finally. Okay, I want to mark this place. Bomb. And I want to label you. Label you. Father end of jelly shroom. Cave. Jelly Shroom Cave. And make sure you're visible. Oh my god, what's that? Ah!
Welcome aboard, Captain.
What are you? What the hell was that? That freaked me out. Jelly Shroom Cave. Yeah, mark is red. Mark is yellow. So, the aliens are after me. Okay, let's park this thing.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
I'm just gonna repair you myself. Wait, what else did I pick up? Right, laser cutter. Needs diamonds. Great. Need to find sulfur and diamonds. What do I have upstairs? I have some cave sulfur. And I have a couple of diamonds. So I can do this. Okay. Aerogel. Enameled glass. Stalker tooth. Cutting device suitable for penetrating standard titanium doors. That's what I want. Okay, one cave sulfur, two diamonds. Very important tool. Advanced materials. Purple tablet. Not at the moment, thank you. Stasis rifle requires a computer chip and magnetite. I also want to make another beacon, so copper. Two copper. Okay, beacons, batteries, can ditch the titanium. And I'll need to find some more diamonds. In the meantime, let's find some razor teeth. Oh, the list has expanded. Magnetite, right, stalker tooth. Wreck. Find me stalker teeth. Just send the camera to the stalker tooth. And wait there. I'll take my regular Seamoth. No, I don't have any upgrades. Oh, radio. Let me pick something up and I'll be back. Okay, it wasn't really far. Where is it? Well, what? Where was it? Never mind. Oh, no, there's a lot of them. Confusing as hell. There it is. What? What the hell happened? Whoa! Did you just drop off some salvage? Yeah, how do you like titanium? How about a boomerang? You want a boomerang? I'm out of boomerangs. Hell. Did you leave some teeth? Thank you. Blueprint? What blueprint? Sharp hardened calcium formation shed by one of the indigenous creatures. What do you mean blueprint? How about I try to build some stuff? I want a multi-purpose room here. Why can't you fit? And then I want a connection or a connection. Observatory. How the hell is that supposed to work? Let's get some help.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
So what if I can't deconstruct this? Can I build a room here? Okay, that's one thing. That doesn't make sense. I do this. Floodlights. Water filtration machine needs to be in a common room. Bed, chair, wall. Also probably needs to be in a room. Yeah, can put it there. The reinforcement is probably a better option. Think like this. Okay, and make it like this. Titanium. Okay, now we're getting somewhere. But I can't put another one unless I connect it like this. I hope that connects. And then put a vertical tube on it. I'll need to work this out. What about a room here? Can't. I can put a room there. No. There. And then this needs to go. This needs to be here. Actually, might as well do this. And then connect that one. I can probably do this now too. And I need to go inside and answer the radio. Yes.
Uploaded to PDA.
Where is it? 250 meters down, sunk to the ocean bed. Okay. Grab me some titanium. Play titanium. Finish this. Here's my special seam last night. No. Needs three titanium. Hang on a moment. There was some salvage here, right? Oh, you ate it. Gary Fish. Salvage, titanium, anything. I'll take that. Maybe I can do this better. Put the cutter on number 4. And let's dive. Leviathan. And another wave pack. This is just open ocean. Open ocean is the scariest. Saving is a good idea. My dogs are being weird. Holy crap, where am I? Those are some new fish. Oh wait, I wanted to. Yeah, good night. Good night, by Divergent. Ah! I wanted to read the things. At least some of the things. Let's start with the logs. Oh, we can do it like this.
I thought it might get claustrophobic living underwater. Father feels it is. He'd tell me it was childish. But I stare out the window and sometimes I think how lucky I am to see this world up close. Back on the island, I wouldn't have believed the creatures that live down here. The fish, they glow. There's one that's 90% eyeball. Snakes twice the length of a habitat compartment. Certainly, it's not all friendly. Most of the plant life is toxic. managed to coax some marble melons into growing indoors. And when they don't cover our dietary needs, well, we eat the fish themselves. It's a bit gross, but it's nothing they wouldn't do. I've been attempting to document my findings. Father approves. He says understanding is power, that the more we know about this planet, the more we can use it to our advantage. I'm just doing it because it's fun. It's not easy without proper equipment and network access, but the old-fashioned way, observing, taking notes, testing theories, shows me the world in a way a spectroscopic analysis never could. Lately, I've been watching the crab snakes. They ambush their prey as it tries to feed on the mushrooms they hide in. What they don't eat settles on the seabed, which fertilizes the mushrooms, which feeds the herbivores, and so the chain continues.
37 degrees.
Detecting volcanic activity and several unusual electromagnetic signatures in the region. Exercise caution when diving deeper. New blueprint acquired.
Yeah, that's a volcanic event.
New PDA data.
Geothermal event. Why are they swimming in it? Ah, okay, not good.
Self-scan complete. Bacterial infection in your system is progressing. Detecting skin irritation and immune system response. Further data required to identify bacterial strain.
What the hell is that? That looks dangerous. Okay. That's a land shark. Ah! Okay. I can take a hint. No, I can't. I want to scan you. Ah! Ah! Ampule! Come here, pretty. Got it! Ah! Damn, you guys are funky. Okay. Next log.
Something incredible just happened. Since we're down here, I had this plan to build equipment and study the life forms we were encountering. But I didn't have enough enameled glass. So, I started looking for a natural substrate that would strengthen the glass we have. And those stalker teams we've been finding fit the bill. Only, well, we needed more. That's when Marguerite got interested. She actually listened to me. More than I can say for Father. And I worked up the courage to talk about my more tentative theories. When I told her they were attracted to metal deposits, that their teeth get dislodged when they pick them up, her eyes narrowed and she dashed out of the room. 3 hours later, she came back, her pack loaded down with stalker teeth. I asked her about it. She shrugged and said my theories were good. Said she had the meeting out of the palm of her hand. I think she meant it literally. She is incredible. She went out to the kelp forest, armed with just a heat blade, and went fin to fin with a pack of stalkers. On the one hand, that is the coolest thing I have ever heard. On the other, well, I hope the stalkers didn't come off worse than Marguerite did. She had a huge gash on her forearm. I don't think things went as smoothly as she made out. What's the point in surviving here if we have to kill everything that makes it so wonderful? I wish I knew more about these animals. Father won't let me leave the habitat. Maybe with all this glass, we could build a containment unit and get up close to them.
I gotta see voice log.
We're already 200 meters below sea level. You want to go deeper?
Look around us, Chief. Water leaking through the hull, water outside the hatch. We're drowning real slow. If rescue arrives, whatever shot us down, it's gonna do it again and again until it's shut off. You see an off switch around here, Chief?
Why would it any more likely be half a kilometer down?
Your kid found something on the scanner. There's something down there. Something that shouldn't be.
You're mad!
I'm going all the same. And I've an idea you two are gonna follow. But if you do, be mindful.
Welcome aboard,
your authority stops at sea level.
I need to repair this. We'll see what. You charge away. I actually think I can go back to the Aurora now. Just need a gun. Modification station. Repulsion cannon needs magnetite. Stasis rifle needs magnetite. Magnetite. Not in this range. Any wrecks? That's new. That needs magnetite. That needs magnetite. Basically need more magnetite. Wait, I didn't see Stalker Tooth. Wreck. That's what I meant. That's a nice one. What? No! Hey, that's mine! Get off! I'll fight you! Seamoth is okay. I think I've already been here. Yeah, I think I was already here. Yeah, you want something to munch on? Come here, munch on this. Not scared of you anymore. Where'd you go? Come here and fight me. That's an old egg. I don't want an egg. You want to fight? Let's fight. Oxygen. Fine. Chasing a stalker. Dead. I killed it, it's mine. Well, is my sea moss. Too bad I can't get teeth from it. That would have been nice. What the hell? No, that's nothing. Okay, let's listen to the radio. It is now 11 o'clock. I also need to put back the camera. No. No. What about enamel glass? Need glass. Okay, what's up? Okay, enjoy your ham and cheese. Glass. Keep the copper. Give me the titanium. And keep the lead. Okay, I'm going to do some building in the off hours, and then I'll go back to the Aurora. So thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time.